Neovascular glaucoma is a type of glaucoma that is most often linked to diabetes. Neovascular glaucoma occurs when new blood vessels form over the eye's drainage system. The new blood vessels grow because they are trying to bring more blood and nutrients to the eye. In diabetes, the small blood vessels in the body become coated with sugar. When this happens, they cannot bring nutrient-rich blood to smaller organs like the eyes, fingers, toes, and kidneys. These smaller organs send out signals requesting more oxygen and nutrients. These signals tell the body to produce new blood vessels to bring more oxygen and nutrients to the eye. However, these new blood vessels grow in places where they are not helpful. For example, when they grow in the drain of the eye, the normal drainage of the eye's fluid is blocked. This leads to increased pressure inside the eye. Part of the treatment of neovascular glaucoma is working with the retina doctor and your primary care doctor to get control of the underlying disease process, such as diabetes. This increased pressure in the eye can cause pain if it is sudden, though oftentimes it causes no pain at all. The increased pressure damages the optic nerve. The optic nerve acts like the electricity cable that connects the eye to the brain. When it is damaged, it can no longer bring strong vision signals to the brain. This leads to very slow vision loss without causing any pain. Your central vision, the vision you use to drive and read, is only affected when the disease is extremely severe. Often, you are not even aware of the trouble the eye pressure has caused until the optic nerve is already badly damaged. Your doctor will recommend treatments for your glaucoma to keep your eye pressure in a safe zone. Keeping your eye pressure in this safe zone will stop more damage from occurring to your optic nerve. You should ask your doctor what a safe eye pressure is for your eye.